everybody, to Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. This is episode 41, and we're going to hopefully kill the Scrippin, okay? Now that we know what we're doing, sort of. A little bit more visual, I hope. Ah. Second gate.
We're exposed here.
Put the healing down so I can move in.
Onward, master.
Thank you. At the second gate, we need to go through all these boxes. Stamina, because of course I don't. So annoying. Let them through. These little cutscenes are really unnecessary. For this one, we have to have the Griffin smash.
What is late?
You die. We must attack the witch now. Griffin's close. Let's face the beast.
What in blaze!
So
we're up against Bean Arm, I'd hope. Or forever dead. It comes. Clear your mind of all the fire. Mortalist vulture.
A griffin!
Really, Vaughn, is there a griffin? Wouldn't have ever noticed. Why is this griffin all of a sudden, like, wielding lights and stuff? Are you kidding? Am I dead? Just barely alive. Problem is, I don't have stamina to hurry. I guess we're gonna have to chomp this kept sour ambrosial meat. I wanted to save this, but we need to use it, so go. Now's not the time to be running out of stamina. This is a problem.
We've made it through! Come! We'll slay it from the rooftop!
Worth it.
A well-formed party.
And it's saved too. That's awesome.
Stronger than they. To the roof. We'll find it there, I'll warrant.
Salubrious brew. Poison. Oh boy. Alright. Just preparing for the final showdown with the griffin here.
Let's
no.
Have a look.
Garmin, mine.
Best we brought cures for various ailments. We may save our lives.
Stocked. I usually carry way too many healing items, so I should be alright. And if it gets me down on some weight, then that's good. I won't complain about that for sure. Checking. Run, Arisen, run.
It's a dizzying climb. I barely know which direction I'm pointed anymore.
There, Master! A griffin!
Really? Is there a griffin up here? Pretty well, I'd say. Our first attempt wasn't the greatest, but... Sorry we lost so many people.
I shall remain here. There may be survivors yet. I ask you, return to Grand Sorin ahead of me, Arisen. Tell them the beast is no more.
Can do, sir. Crystal. I kind of want that armor, so y'all are getting some, why can't I give it to... Oh, Lillian's dead. Great. Your sacrifice was not in vain, Lillian. Sorry about that. Poor Lillian. See if that assassin's mask is good. Yeah, it is. Indeed it is. At least it's better than my weird little archer hat. A mask black as pitch that you might see worn. Black as pitch that you might see worn by trained cutthroats, should you see them at all. This is me. -3 frost, +3... darkness, I guess, and +12 poison resistance. Nice. Gives me some other good stuff too. Cool. Yeah, we'll definitely equip that sucker. Nice.
What's this?
I'll take that.
Yeah, so I'm gonna walk down to the bottom of this tower instead of transporting right back because I have a port crystal, so. Down. But I'm gonna put it down outside the tower. Side of that door we couldn't open. Shortcut out of the tower. I'll take a dose of strength, I guess. Yeah, I'd say that battle went fairly decent.
Hold on!
Expecting Stefan to show up. That was awesome. Just comes in and explodes everything with this righteous fire.
The floor is crumbled.
I honestly thought I remembered him being evil and like betraying us with a grimoire or something, but I guess not. It's a good guy, that Stefan. More money.
It's written that this tower was built long, long ago. The Lord was with us. Some say it was too.
So I think we're gonna have to come back here at some point, so having a port crystal right outside won't hurt anything. Journeys end swiftly for the unprepared, as we often find out.
Watching over what?
Alright, I'm gonna drop it right here. Bam. And then our eternal fairy stone. So now we have another Pistona cavern is right up to the tower. North Face Forest is pretty close, but I think it's far enough to warrant a new stone. So, Grand Sorin.
One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
And we're back in Grand Sorin. Alright. Feels good to be back. We've got some inventory managing to do, obviously.
It's quite open.
But we've also got and obviously some quest reporting.
Have your pick. Who do you like? What will it be to you?
Alright. Those in. Those in. Two of those. Don't have any materials, obviously. War bugle. Sell those. Sell that. Let's put all the materials in here. She doesn't have any other stuff. Flask. Store that in there, I guess. Didn't pick up any other stuff. Alright. Cool.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
See if there are any new skills for us to learn. We've got one more rank and then we'll be at max for Magic Archer. Shadow Pin. Backfire. Invokes a magical fog that curses foes. These secret augments are. But, we're going to get High Maelstrom because yes. And then those are all really expensive.
What will it be today?
So that's fine.
Have your pick. Any you like.
What will it be rest today?
Understood.
Till morning. We'll update the server, all that good junk.
His grace is here. We can rest, manage inventory and skills.
Even now, he gathers men for a search party. Witch hunt. Oh no.
This pawn ill likes the sound of witch hunts. Allow me to guide you.
Well, we know where Selene lives, so. Madeline to Bloodwater Beach. Fulgurus Lord Tome. We might do that. Not right now, though. A witch hunt.
You know more of the witch? Rumors swirl. Most on how she speaks with the dragon.
Speaks with the dragon.
Consorts with them more, like some say. Others claim she summoned the worm herself. Whatever the case, we could do worse than seek her counsel if she knows aught of the beast. Speak with the soldiers to hear more of the witch. Even now they mount an expedition to find her.
Interesting.
Here now, a warrior such as yourself seeks always finer weapons, yeah?
Yes.
If you aid me in a small matter, you shall have access to weapons both fearsome and powerful. What do you say?
Both fearsome and powerful? Hell yeah.
Excellent. So, have you heard tell of the master weaponsmith in these parts?
Nope.
His talent is without measure, but he's stubborn as a plow beast and sells only to a chosen circle of clients. To such patrons, he gifts an idol to make his favor known. I must gain such an icon, and access to his wares, no matter what the cost. It's often said you possess a talent for discovery. Secure me a figurine, and I shall provide weapons the likes of which you have never dreamed. What say you? Will you help? The master works all. You can't go wrong.
I will help, but I need you to enhance my helmet. My asthmite. A bunch of my asthmite. Figures. Well, that's fine, though. There, Manikai. Straight up to level 3. Circlet. I can only get up to 1 star. Unfortunate. I need agate or pigeon's blood. Neither of which I have enough of, apparently.
The master works up. Come again.
So that's fine. I need to sell.
The idols. Which you? I try. The master works up.
These. And this. Thank you.
The master will come again.
Alright, so we've picked up 2 quests, just barely. So I think we're gonna switch quests from Griffin's Bane. Where is it? Yeah, so we've got a bunch of quests now to do. This quest
use that figurine to win the smithy's trust. I've seen an idol in Grand Sorin that fits that description. A girl had it, as I recall.
A girl had it. Alright. Let's do this witch hunt.
Let's
for the witchwood.
How could anyone suspect little Serene?
This pawn ill likes the sound of witch hunts. Allow me to guide you.
So we gotta go back to the Witchwood.
A fellow just a,
which is just
pick,
a joy.
A new life. What will it be today?
I'm gonna take out a Grancis herb. Fulligan ore. Interesting. I'm gonna take out a Grancis herb so I can give it to Celine when I get there anyway. Because we tried to do that. I'm just going to take out all of it.
What will it be today? Have you
we tried to do that before, and it didn't work out so well for us, so... Oh, we moved so much faster. Yeah, so... We're going to do that.
Have you equipment to enhance?
I have not. Fill up my lantern here. Use the Eternal Fairy Stone to get the Cassidus. I might just cut out my journey through the Witchwood. I really want an extra port crystal. I might take the port crystal from
not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, either.
From the tower.
The roads are safer than the brush. Still, you best stay
home. I'm gonna do that.
I'm at your side.
There's nothing actually strong.
Please don't overdo it.
Oh, also, I'm actually gonna go inside the village here. I short one pawn. I forgot about that. Gonna run into rabbit.
Have it.
Any rabbits I see must die. Because I need to kill 45 rabbits.
The roads are safer than the bluff. But still, we'd best stay wary.
Which is ridiculous, because that's so many rabbits. Yeah, I'm gonna run in here real quick. I think there's a rift stone, like, right next to the entrance, so. Could have probably popped into the encampment, too, because they have a notice board. Although, I think Cassidus has a notice board.
A lookout post, is it?
Yeah, there's a rift stone right here. So let's grab another pawn. And then I think I'm going to, why does they keep telling me that? Like, I don't know that already. Yeah, so we need another warrior.
Yes, Arisen.
We'll just enlist you.
I am honored to travel with you.
Yeah, whatever. I'm trying to remember where the quest board is. I think there's an inn here, and it's in the inn.
Hey. This is a place quite restful to my creed.
Yeah, here it is. Adaro, the Shadow Fort. I can do that. Super easy, actually. Keep Pact Forge. Defeat 3 golems. Grab that. 30 Saurians, which I got earlier. Maker's Mercy. 10 deer. Yeah, let's grab this and just do this real quick.
Preparations complete.
Where's Adaro? There he is. Alright. Well, considering I'm about to get, like, free money and experience and items and whatnot for teleporting you to the Shadow Fort.
I'll take that.
It is known as the Shadow Fort.
Much appreciated.
You're welcome. You're very welcome indeed, Adaro. Awesome. Just looking to see if it, like, gave me any equipment or whatever. But, I don't know. I guess not. To Cassidus. And then we can go to the Witchwood. And, I'll probably just end the episode right here. And then when we get in the next episode, I will, I'll come in right as I get to Selene's hut. As you guys have seen me go through the Witchwood so many times that you probably don't need to see it again. If anything interesting happens, I'll come in there instead of at Selene's hut, but I'm not expecting anything interesting before Selene's hut. So, until the next episode, see ya.